legendary storm! Run!
Oh, come now, Watcher, I can...
Cannot fight the Tempest! You must run!
different, Mistress.
Even if we stop the Seven, this world will be torn apart. For what? There will be a reckoning. Just not sure from where it will come.
Yeah.
themselves lost at times. This is the burden of living. This new self-awareness you possess.
So, I can be certain of nothing, is that what you're saying?
I am merely saying this. The Council chose you to undertake this mission. You alone. They did this for a reason. They believe, as I do, that you possess greater power than even you realize.
What this? With as you wish. sure they scream, Osman.
Humans were outmatched in the apocalypse. Their civilization is now mere fodder for demons.
They truly were a pathetic species. But there are shades of intelligence in their monuments.
Have the humans grown on you, Mistress?
Hardly. I pity their hubris. They believed they could control this world's destiny.
Still, these towers are impressively ambitious. As if they were reaching upwards, looking for purpose in the heavens. What irony they were consumed by hell.
Indeed.
mistress. It's another of the Chosen.
How can you tell?
A void hangs around them. Haven't you feel it? Unlike anything else, the absence of the Creator's hand.
Let's go.
Look there.
You feel that? The vibrations of power that emanate from it.
No, but feeling isn't my strong suit. That said, I would recommend avoiding it.
Why?
If I may be blunt, what brews within is not part of your mission.
Interesting.
Congratulations on your victory, Mistress. I hope it was worth risking everything.
Did you hear it?
I heard only your screams and a monster died.
Perhaps. Or perhaps the universe holds much more mystery than I ever imagined.
What does that mean, Mistress? I detest philosophy.
We're safe for now, but you're an idiot if you think anything ahead will be easy.
Are you ready for another round with Wrath, Mistress?
Second and last. I owe him a proper beating.
apocalypse would have so many elevators.
Must you fill the silence with your chatter?
Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company?
Pleasure is not the word I'd use.
You wound me, Mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not completely useless.
You flatter me, Mistress.
Don't get used to it.
Sounds like a terrible battle, which means we'll be running headlong towards it.
You're learning!
Let's go. As you wish.